Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video we can see we can know about the endnote. So the endnote is useful for taking the reference, and it is very useful who are writing the thesis or articles or those are using this endnote. Mainly the scholars are also using the endnote, so we can know about the endnote. So sometimes the endnote will not display the WordPad. So here we can see file option, home option, insert, design, layout, reference, mailing, review, view, and Grammarly, and save as PDF. So there is here we can't able to see the endnote. So how we can do? Sometimes the unknown persons, if you doesn't know the knowledge about the endnote, so they will be feel it's uninstalled like that. So I can show you how it will be display and how it will be useful. For example, see, we can type something here. So for this we need to take reference. So how we can take reference? By using endnote. So there is no endnote option, right? Some are using the just copy and paste here. That will be more diplomatic, means more difficult. If you want to change the reference from, if it is okay, if it is small content, you can easily copy from only reference. But if you using the thesis article, it will take the lot of time to change one by one. So endnote, it will be automatically changed. So I will show. So how we can, so go file option and options. So here generally display proofing and save language advanced add-in. So add in, go. So here we can see endnote will not tick. So you can click this and do okay. So we can see here the top of the file endnote. So once it will be display, like you can go Google Scholar. Okay, you can just type here diabetes or short sentence or long sentence also. So here we can this cite option. So you click that one. Here we can see there is some other softwares also. BibTeX, EndNote, RefMan, and RefWorks. So we have the EndNote software, right? So we can click EndNote. You can click once, so it will be download file like here. See the below. So show. So click EndNote. Sorry guys, my system is very slow, that's why it will take too much time. So once you click this file, it will be open like this. So you can select this one and click here semicolon. So insert citations, you just click that one. So it automatically will display here in the WordPad whatever you open. See here. So this is a how you need to. So here we can see automatically take the reference group diabetes and diseases 1995. So it will be like that automatically. See, otherwise you need to copy in this one and you have to copy from here also. So for that we using the EndNote. So if you like this video, please like, share and comment. If you subscribe our channel, I will do more videos for useful guys. Thank you.